This shit could get hectic, stay out of the field. Tell Deuce that I love her while cocking that steel. My demons, they fiend. It's time to go drill. Go give me some plates. Nah, this ain't no meal. Them killers, they lurk. They spinning like wheels. Got side in the face, now how does it feel? Since I was young and I'm always on go. If bro get the tweaking, we up in the scope. I hear that talk, shoot ass in the throat. If you are not fucking, then you gotta go. Started with half, then up it's a hoe. Grab me a pot, start turning the stove. Whipping the yay, I'm really in mode. It's only one law, I ain't breaking the code. Nah, I ain't no beat, but watch what you say. Hop down in the street, start towing the K. If you are not about to stay out of the way, ain't no love in these streets, ain't no plan to say. Front your move, then we gotta handle that. Up in the tank, burn his ass like some candle wax. Getting them stretched, homies, that's what a medicine.
Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Gerardo One, the only one. Back with another video, yes sir, today. We're talking about this shoe, man, you know what I'm saying? It came out this past Saturday. We're talking about these Racing Blue 3s, you know what I'm saying? I ain't getting my size, but your boy won on the sneakers app, of course, you know what I'm saying? So, got these 3s, but I'm going to talk about first impression, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. I didn't get the shoe at all. I ain't put no raffles in for these 3s at all, because a lot of people ain't hit me up for them, so I was like, you know what, I ain't even going to put the raffles in, you know what I'm saying? They ain't going to really do too much for them, you know what I'm saying? So, I was like, I must sit back on this release. So I got them in hand, you know what I'm saying, y'all, in hand review of the shoe, you know what I'm saying. The quality look real good, don't get me wrong, the leather quality look real good, you know what I'm saying. So what's up with that on this video, man? So no further ado, let's get into the video. Like I said, I want to show on the sneakers app, of course, you know what I'm saying. So it's not my size, just picked a random size, and boom, got it. I can't get y'all on feet, you know what I'm saying, because most time I do on sneakers app, I never win my size, never. Last time I won my size was some UNC ones. That's the last time I wore my size ever. So I'm like, man, what's going on? So, like I said, we're going to talk about, you know what I'm saying, first impression and hand review, the detail, close-up, leather quality, all that good stuff in this video, man. So let's go ahead and get the shoe out, man. There we go. You know what I'm saying? Got that elephant print right there on the side. You can feel it a little bit. Got that blue stamp drawer logo right there as well. You know what I'm saying? Boom. 8.5. Shebang. So like I said, more that elephant print. Basically the whole front right here got that elephant print right here, and it says Air Jordan 3 Retro White Racer Blue Black 8.5, retail for $190. That ain't bad. Right now they're going for about what, $250, $260, so I have to tax by $280. So it ain't too bad looking to get this shoe right now, but I think this shoe will go up, because actually, to be honest with you, what's today, Wednesday, I think today, you know what I'm saying, when I got my pair today, you know what I'm saying, prices might go down because everybody got their pairs. So, well, like I said, you just got to watch the market sometimes. But let's go get the shoe out, man. Of course, you got that elephant print paper right there. Of course, you know what I'm saying. Let's go get that shoe out. Bang. There they go, man. Eraser blue 3s. You can already see through the camera, you see that tumble leather right there. It's a good leather right there, boy. Only thing, if I would have got these, I don't know. I like when they do the Nike Air. If they had Nike Air on the back of this, I ain't gonna lie, I would've grabbed them. I definitely would've grabbed them if they had that Nike Air. That Nike Air changed everything. Let's get the other shoe out. Boom, bam, bam. Boom, bam, bam. Throw it over there. I got Retro 3s right here. Like I said, they had a Nike Air in the back. Oh, for sure. Most definitely I would've got these. Like I said, the quality is good. The colorway is nice. I like them though, it just, I had to pass on them, you know what I'm saying? I got all them shoes behind me. I got blue and white, I got a couple blue and white shoes. But these ain't bad at all though. These ain't bad at all. Like someone bought them for me or something, I would've kept them for sure. These definitely, like I said, it's a dope colorway, you know what I'm saying? They look better in hand though, I'll definitely tell you that right now. They definitely look better in hand for sure. But let's go ahead and talk about the shoe, man. Outer sole, of course, you know what I'm saying? You got your majority of the outer sole is majority gray, which got a little splash of that blue, also that blue Jordan right here, silk around on the bottom of the shoe, around the toe box. Of course, around the toe box, you got that white tumble leather right there. Y'all can see that's a good leather right there. Going around, got that elephant print right there on right tip of the toe box. Going around on the side, of course, you know, since you got that tumble leather right here as well. Got a splash of that blue. Going around the back of the heel, got that elephant print going around back of the heel, and of course, got your blue Jumpman. You got the Air right there on the back of the heel. I wish I had Nike on the back. That would have been fire. But, you know what I'm saying? I ain't Jordan brand. But, going around the front where the laces at. Got your set of white laces. Ain't coming on the sets of laces. And you got your blue Jumpman, of course. And on the inside, got your blue Jumpman on the inside. On the back, got a little splash of that blue. It's leather right here, of course. You know what I'm saying? Ain't none too regular, nothing too special, something regular. But one thing that caught my eye with this shoe, like I said, it's the leather quality of the Tom leather right there. You know what I'm saying? Here go a close-up video of the Tom leather. I was explaining to y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's real. It's that Tom leather. What shoe was that? I was had some good Tom leather on them things. I forgot shoe. It was so many shoes that came out with good Tom leather I could try and think of, but I really can't right now because there's so many shoes that be coming out. But I would say for real, overall quality of the shoe, I definitely get it like a 8.5. You know what I'm saying? I just wish that Nike Air was on the back of it. That's me being picky at the moment. But overall, 8.5 out of 10, not a bad shoe at all. Like I said, when you look at it and get them in hand, they definitely look better. Shoot, if, like I said, if I even come across my size, I'm not paying that resale price for these. I'd rather pay retail for them. That's just my personal opinion on them. It just wish they had that Nike Air in the back. That's just me. But like I said, here I go, man. Racer Blue Retro 3s came out this past Saturday. You know what I'm saying? So, finally came in sneakers. You know what I'm saying? Got them in today. So, comment down below. Let me know, man. If y'all got these, y'all passed them. Y'all like, yeah, I'm cool. I ain't really tripping on them. But I know one thing about like Retro 3s. They're not a comfortable. They're not an uncomfortable shoe. Like they're like in the middle for me. Like they're right in the middle, but. I like it. Like if you lace them right, they look real good with some jeans, some sweatpants, whatever. That's how I feel about Retro 4s for real. I like Retro 3s too. They just gotta get that right colorway for the Retro 3s, and they gotta have a Nike Air in the back, and I get it for sure. If they got the Nike Air on the back, I'm gonna get it. It just depends though. Like I really gotta like that colorway not to get that Nike Air on the back. Like them Thunder 4s, the Red Thunder 4s, I don't think they got the Nike Air on the back, so I'm gonna get those. But it's just a colorway. Like I said, it's a colorway for me. And I'll be like, all right, bet. I get it. Even though blue is my favorite color, just this one, I was like, I'm going to pass on it. Really ain't tripping on it for real. I don't get every release. But I make sure I get every release so y'all can see the shoe. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. I don't get the shoe for a personal for me, but I make sure I get the shoe so y'all can see it and get my personal opinion. You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. And hand review and stuff like that. So. But I'm also start doing getting my size as well, so I get y'all on feet of the shoe. Even though I'm not gonna keep it, still get my personal size. It just be hard to get my size sometimes, bruh. Like on them Oreo 4s, I ain't with my size at all on them Oreo 4s. Like not one time. So these ones coming out this weekend, I'll make a video about that as well. So hopefully your boy getting, you know, send his size in them. Hopefully, but you know how that go down with Retro ones. People be thirsty. You know what I'm saying? I'm not, it's just, that's another shoe I'm not gonna keep as a personal. I'm gonna get it, get y'all. I want a size 6 off Finish Line, by the way. So, but we're gonna talk about that shoe in another video. I'm gonna post that later on today after this one. So, be on the lookout for that. How I caught the Retro ones. You know what I'm saying? They kind of limited too. A lot of stores not getting them where I'm from. You know what I'm saying? Only like two, three local malls getting them. Usually be like a general release. I don't think it's like a big GR release. So, I don't know. We gonna see, man. So, like I said, here we go. The Racer Blue Retro 3s right here, man. I know sizes on Retro 3s. They normally run two size. So, if you wear that 10.5 or the 8.5, stick to that 8.5, 10.5. Because they definitely run true to size for sure. Because it's a wide shoe. You get this look right here. It's a wide shoe. You put it on, it's already going to be wide. If you got wide feet, you're cool. This is going to work for you. So, like I said, man, here that go. Super clean. Comment down below. Let me know, man, if y'all got these joints, you passed. Or this video changed your mind about the shoe. It changed mine for real, to be honest with you. I seen pictures of them. It's like a picture and don't say too much. You see a video, but when you get them in hand, you like, oh, okay. Them ain't too bad. So, like I said, get an 8.5 out of 10. Not bad at all. So, that is it. But yeah, man, that is it for this video, man. Like and subscribe if you're new. If you're new to my channel, like subscribe button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it, man. We almost there to get monetized. We almost there. I think I got. I'm close. I got like 3,500 watch time hours. You need 4,000. So I'm almost there to get monetized. So I'm coming with these videos, you know what I'm saying? Your boy been, you know what I'm saying, doing a lot of stuff going on. But it ain't nothing negative. It's all positive stuff, of course. You know what I'm saying? I'm good over here. I'm great. But like I said, I'm almost there to get monetized. So your boy gonna be, it's gonna be up from there. But nah, man, I appreciate y'all showing love, support as always, man. Make sure you follow my Instagram pages down below and follow me on TikTok as well, man. I appreciate y'all showing love, support, man. As always, man, like and subscribe. Subscribe if you're new. Now have a blessed one. Greatness comes with patience. Whatever you do, put your mind to. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna be great one day. Just believe in yourself and just be patient with it for sure, man. Catch another video, man. You have a blessed one. Let's go. Gerald One is out. Peace.